swishing. My bitch got the prescription. My eyes closed, cause I'm drifting. I'm so high, I might go missing. I know you smoke that fire, but this right here, that diesel. And I know you think you faded, but bitch, I don't believe you.
What's my line again? I'll show you the real stuff.
Beats production.
I'm gonna go meet with the cousin of the US. I'm gonna go shop.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to Sneaker Town, and then if I didn't find enough clothes there, I was just gonna go to Sunset.
This is gonna be too small, especially when I get my chance. I'm gonna get my chance on. I'm gonna have to get me some socks. Use your nails. You think these are it? Alright. Thanks, man. $5 worth of socks. Yes. There's more. About two more. $55 on socks out. Pretty fresh. So we are in the van store right now. My favorite store. Trying to see which ones to buy. I will see you back. The next one before school starts.
So we are chilling right now. We just finished coming from Flanagan's. And I would have been in the whole group. I'm gonna fuck it in real sisters. From around me, trying to dodge books. So I'm back in chains and I'm dodging.
Hallucinating chair.
Right, you. Right, like it. That's why you gotta learn how to eat with both hands, bro.
Instructions were, do not take out a package. He's like, okay. Just take it completely out.
It's like,
I was dying in the car.
I smelled like cherries for like a week at school. And the girl was like, I got these smelling cherries.
And I'm like, bitch, try to pop them.
Only if you knew.
It fucking popped off. I was like, are you serious?
How much money do you think
you have? $3,000? That's a lot. That's a lot. $3,000? No, I'm saying that's a lot. What is up, guys? Alright, so you guys are probably wondering why this episode is so short compared to the last one. And the reason for that is that we just don't really have the time to be going all these different places and hanging out and recording everything. It's hard with school and work. It's really not easy to find time to do anything. I mean, I realized I've been inactive for almost 2 months and I was like, okay, you know what? It's time for me to put this stuff out now. So, you know, it's only been 3 different segments in this previous episode. So that's all good though, because summer is coming up and there's gonna be a lot more content on the way. You know, hopefully we can all find the time to really chill with each other and plan things out and make things more exciting in the content, which is what I originally wanted for this episode. But things don't really go as planned all the time, but that's just how things go. So I will make sure that things begin picking up and content gets better and better along the way. And I thank you guys for watching. I will catch you guys later.